Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Lee 60-gallon high shear blender. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 240 volts. For the purposes of the video, we've removed the lids. Turn on the mixer. I'll now start the turbo shear. I'll now demonstrate the variable speed. Jacket, and it's currently holding at 85 PSI.